everyone. My name is Lora and I'm the head keeper here at CCF Namibia. So this is the famous face that inspired my painting for International Cheetah Day. This is Nico. He's a classic example of some of the orphan cheetah cases that we see here quite often in Namibia. So Nico was only a few months old when he was orphaned in the wild. Luckily, he was rescued by some people, but unfortunately they couldn't take care of him properly just because cheetahs need such a specific diet. So that's when they were brought to CCF. So he came in with his brother Koya. These guys need a voice, and that is what inspires me every single day to do the work that I do here at CCF Namibia. It's so important that we continue to help our local communities to live alongside cheetahs harmoniously, and for me personally, rescuing, rehabilitating and releasing cheetahs is so important as well. If you'd like to help us celebrate International Cheetah Day on the 4th of December, then please visit our website with lots of ideas on how you can celebrate, or you can buy one of our t-shirts as well at www.cheetah.org.